Today, people may seem that we are here, a handful of demonstrators, Tibetans, their supporters, and our friends from East Turkestan. I believe this is our way of showing support, not only to Tibetans, East Turkestan, but also we stand here in solidarity with the people anywhere in the world where their fundamental human rights are violated. And I really hope that this will send a small signal to the Chinese leadership of what is going on in Tibet, the repressions going on in Tibet, in Turkestan, and in China itself. It cannot go on. If China wants to be a part of the world international community, China must also respect the rules, respect its responsibilities towards its population. As a government, China has responsibility to protect the rights of its people.